Hi, and welcome to the Connection Exchange 2-Minute Power Play. So this is just a weekly video that I want to put up with a quick tip under 2 minutes so you can get in and get out and hopefully get something of value. So yesterday on the connectionexchange.com blog, I wrote about embracing imperfection, and that's what I want to talk about today. So usually when things go wrong, we wallow in it. It takes us a long time to get over it. Sometimes we beat ourselves up and constantly replay it in our mind what we could have done and what could have happened. So that's one way you could deal with it. The other way that you can deal with it, which will help you really get over that dreaded feeling more quickly, is to acknowledge what happened, understand what went wrong, and then adjust accordingly. So recently I brought something up at work. It was obviously something that was unfortunate, made me feel terrible. But instead of wallowing in it, I was really conscious to acknowledge what had happened, understand what the mistake was and how it can be rectified, and to ensure that it didn't happen again, I went back to the process that I normally use for that particular task, adjusted to ensure that I was able to cover that off and make sure that the next time we do a project like that, I don't miss that particular element again, and then you're able to move on. By actually actioning what you learned and then implementing it so that you mitigate the risk down the track will help you really overcome those feelings of just being rubbish and constantly putting yourself down and thinking about how you could have done it better, etc. Because you think, I know how I could have done it better, and I've actually now put that element in so that that doesn't happen again and I'm not caught off guard. So that's just a quick tip about embracing imperfection, learning from your mistakes, and hopefully it means that you're not going to beat yourself up next time something goes wrong. Because remember, even the people that we hold in the highest regard are not perfect and they make mistakes as well. So just acknowledge that and be kind to yourself. I hope that tip is helpful. Have an awesome week and I'll see you later.